So here we are at the Crypt Jazz Restaurant in Cape Town. It's a very mellow space. I was here in December, came to experience beautiful jazz, and I was blown away. And Dak Blaze, the owner of the Crypt Jazz Restaurant, invited me over to come and perform some of my beautiful music. It's March the 12th, 2015, and tonight I will be performing some of my beautiful songs. I'm definitely pushing out my soul Cancel album. Cancel album, for those you don't know, can also be found on iTunes. You can just go to www.lizogumba.com and find out what it is about Cancel the album. I want to share my stories. I want to share my stories musically. I'm very excited about tonight's performance, and I hope that the crowd will be able to embrace, they'll be able to understand, appreciate my Kenyan soul, my Kenyan stories. And as much as I'm coming with a global sound, it's definitely something that's very rooted into my heritage and my culture. I love music. Music is my soul. But fashion is my other soul. I've got to show you what I'm wearing. Can't show you the whole shebang, but I'm going to do a little 360 and show you what I'm doing with this convertible. And we're about to go and wrap it on stage. This is a piece you can definitely find in my showroom in Johannesburg in Parktown North. And I'm ready to do this thing.
That you selected, that it will be good. And I'm actually very excited to what we are going to hear tonight and what you will do. And what I have seen, you know, are very, very professional. So, and you have fun.
Hey, hey, hey. I've been to Cape Town. My friend Lynn called me up and said, you gotta come out. And it has been so great to be here, to hear a really, really, really a great singer. And the band was fabulous.
Turn to me in the middle of your sentences. Thanks for coming to tell me about this thing, you know what I'm saying?
So, you know, I'm just saying, but her quality is that good. So, I love the style, I love the voice, I love the energy, I love the commitment. You know, I like real, and you're very real, and your stories are real, your music is real, and it's got a really, it has life to it.
I'm a storyteller, and I do this through music. I'm a lover of style, I'm a fashion designer by profession, and I like to bring my storytelling, my music, and my style on the stage, and I hope that you can appreciate it. www.lizagumba.com, and I'm holding it down right here at the Crypt in Cape Town. I love this city. Feeling all right. I want to check it out. I hope you're feeling all right. You all look fabulous tonight. I want to strip this dress down, let it breathe.
Ogumbo is an original. I think that's the best way to describe her, and I'm describing her as authentically as I can possibly describe her. It was so refreshing to hear a fresh sound from the continent that is different from anything else out there. It was passionate, it was strong, it was female, because there's no man who can do this, you know? No man can put that kind of feeling into music, and that was what made me a fan from day one. From the moment I heard it, I was like, okay, I'm gonna be there for this person. I'm gonna listen to her music, I'm gonna do what I can to make other people hear her music, because it's this kind of African music that people should hear. We are African, we are diverse, we are everything, you know, so we can be anything. You know, everybody in Africa right now is trying to sound the same, and Liz Ogumbo sounds like Liz Ogumbo, and that's the most fascinating thing about her.
Thursday and look nice and maybe wear heels.
But he found it, or he found this performance up on the newspaper.
Here we go.
And wanted to surprise me, so.
It was the table tour. Because obviously I saw Liz and I saw Kenya and I thought that would be
surprise.
For Grace, obviously. And then because she kept on pressuring me, like, where are we going? And so I eventually told her, we're coming to the crib. And obviously, Liz is from Kenya. So we need to go.
And then
research,
I did my research.
And
all of
that,
yeah. Yes, I've like found you on Instagram. And yes. But it was, I'm like super surprised that it was so good. And it's live. And it's
I saw this picture of Essential Woman in the paper and I thought, well, if she sounds like she looks, she must be a smashy. And so I just called up and made a booking. I was totally blown away. She lived up the expectations I had in my mind. This fantasy and build up on the picture and on the song. And I like the attitude she has on stage. It was just incredible. And it drove me. It just made you part of the show and we just enjoy it.
Deeper than normal people. Can't listen to the music and make me feel very happy. And tonight was a good experience listening to it live. I mean, looking at the band and seeing how much passion. Had a wonderful night. Just want to say thanks for the opportunity for playing this beautiful music for me and looking forward to the next time, guys. All the best in the future.
And I check it out online, check out the musician, and I saw this beautiful Kenyan lady, and I was like, let me check it out. And I got here, and I was blown away just by the first performance. Like, I was blown away.
Bye.
Okay, my name is Buddy, and just played saxophone with Liz, and I really enjoyed it because we got into some nice Kenyan-style music there. I was enjoying the lines that she was singing, kind of playing off them, and I enjoyed that kind of music.
The second time to work with, because she got like her own originality, which is like our roots. So she brings the root, and we're mixing it with all these influences that we're playing around in the music. So which makes like the music being so good. And I'm really happy with what we did today. So I'm looking forward for more in the future. Thanks.
The show was fabulous. I say thank God for putting us again together one more time. And I hope we will have a lot of shows coming all over the world.
Yeah, my name is Sylvain. I'm a musician, professional musician, of course. I play bass and guitar. This was my first time to play with Liz, and it was a beautiful experience to play original music. And we hope that we'll do it again in the future, near future. Cheers.
This was the first time I played with Liz, it was a very nice experience. He has a great voice, by the way. And also, like, I enjoyed the thing that... How can I explain this? Like, that African flavor that she has, you know, in her singing. And it's different, you know, different, like, yeah.
how sometimes you go fishing and you kept fishing, but you just go back home with no fish. Maybe.